Becky.
Hi.
Fellow with regular?
Oh, wait a minute here. Darn it, I should have cashed a check. Okay, how far can I get on a dollar and a half's worth?
How far are you going?
Van Nuys?
Should be okay.
Tell us exactly what happened, and I want you to tell us just in your own words. Now, there's a lot of noise out here, so please speak up.
It's no accident, I think, that the women's liberation movement started in this country where the automobile is so accessible. The fact is, the family car has given women the mobility to act on their goals.
Ms. Clausen, we appreciate your interest.
You should see this sexy blouse I'm gonna wear. If I get arrested on the freeway, you'll know why.
Stop torturing an old man. Have a good time.
I'll bring you a silver dollar.
Oh, God. sorry. It just goes to prove what I was telling you. It's a killer business, Jan. You're not mean enough. Well, why should you break your heart? Let me make it up to you.
Trying to get away from the freeway fiddler when he forced me off the road and caused all of this.
And if you do find yourself on the freeway, drive defensively, particularly if there is a van in the area. Remember, the freeway fiddler has killed 9 women and will almost surely kill again.
Park it anywhere.
See the new Tiger at your Southern California dealers today. Or this. 5 on the floor, rack and pinion steering, 0 to 60 in 4 seconds. That's the stuff the new Python 620 is made of. And ladies and gentlemen, I venture to say, that's the stuff the freeway fiddler is made of. This is Jeanette Clausen, KXLA News. Ever gonna learn this? Excuse me. Hang on.
Okay.
Well, today I learned something called the bootlegger's turnaround, sort of. Tomorrow, it's defensive evasion. Whatever that is. This is Jeanette Clausen, KXLA News. Thank you.
okay, lady?
Yeah, I'm just mad I did it wrong, that's all. Because if you'd really been after me, I'd be dead.
Let me get you back at school and we'll try it all over again.
I'm with you.
I don't like you leaving upset like this.
Once I get away from you, I won't be upset. Appearances to the contrary, the freeway carnage you have just seen was not the work of the freeway fiddler. In fact, all these accidents took place before we ever heard of an unbalanced, homicidal speed freak called the Freeway Fiddler.
The murderer known as the Freeway Fiddler may well be only the first of his kind. This is Jeanette Clausen, KXLA News.
You're Jeanette Clausen.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm Bobby. This here is Maury.
Hello, Maury.
I seen you on TV. Gal on TV, aren't you?
I'm Janet Clausen, yeah.
You talk a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Consider that every driver has a lethal weapon placed in his hands. And then consider that he is actually encouraged through advertising and the entertainment media to use this weapon in a dangerous and irresponsible way. And if the driver is male, he may even be persuaded that his very masculinity depends on how fast he can drive or how many chances he is willing to take with his life or the lives of others. Is it really necessary for the automobile manufacturers to glamorize speed and recklessness in their advertising? And to manufacture cars capable of speeds in excess of 100 miles an hour?
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
I'm ever gonna learn this? Excuse me. Hang on.
Okay.
Well, today I learned something called the bootlegger's turnaround, sort of. Tomorrow, it's defensive evasion. Whatever that is. This is Jeanette Clausen, KXLA News. Thank you.
You okay, lady?
Yeah, I'm just mad I did it wrong, that's all. Because if you'd really been after me, I'd be dead.
Let me teach you back at school and we'll try it all over again.
I'm with you.
I don't like you leaving upset like this.
Once I get away from you, I won't be upset. Appearances to the contrary, the freeway carnage you have just seen was not the work of the freeway fiddler. In fact, all these accidents took place before we ever heard of an unbalanced, homicidal speed freak called the Freeway Fiddler.
The murderer known as the Freeway Fiddler may well be only the first of his kind. This is Jeanette Clausen, KXLA News.
Becky.
Hi.
Fiddler with regular?
Oh, wait a minute, Jim. Darn it, I should have cashed a check. Okay, how far can I get on a dollar and a half's worth?
How far are you going?
Van Nuys?
Should be okay.
I want you to tell us exactly what happened, and I want you to tell us just in your own words. Now, there's a lot of noise out here, so please speak up.
It's no accident, I think, that the women's liberation movement started in this country where the automobile is so accessible. The fact is, the family car has given women the mobility to act on their goals.
Miss Clausen, we appreciate your interest.
You should see the sexy blouse I'm going to wear. If I get arrested on the freeway, you'll know why.
Stop torturing an old man. Have a good time.
I'll bring you a silver dollar.
Thank you.
me your name and what happened.
Trevina Mann. Well, I was trying to get away from the freeway fiddler when he forced me off the road and caused all of this.
And if you do find yourself on the freeway, drive defensively, particularly if there is a van in the area. Remember, the freeway fiddler has killed 9 women and will almost surely kill again.
Park it anywhere.
See the new Tiger at your Southern California dealers today. Or this. 5 on the floor, rack and pinion steering, 0 to 60 in 4 seconds. That's the stuff the new Python 620 is made of. And ladies and gentlemen, I venture to say, that's the stuff the freeway fiddler is made of. This is Jeanette Clausen, KXLA News.
Jeanette Clausen.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm Bobby. This here is Maury.
Hello, Maury.
I seen you on TV. Gal on TV, aren't you?
I'm Janet Clausen, yeah.
You talk a lot.